Joey has autism. We researched organizations. Proud Moments was our favorite. It was the first time that we really felt like we had a consistent, dedicated team. Since he started therapy, he's happier. He can do things like ask for the stuff that he wants or dress himself. I'm guessing there's still going to be things that we have to work on, but at least I know if there's something he really, really wants, we have a way to get that for him.